Mr. Wesley's. This song is dedicated to a very special woman who had me at the tender age of 18. I've never had the chance to see you. This is dedicated to you.
Thank you.
Amma. This is her story.
Check it out.
Her mind was confused with a plus at the tip of a tube. Sick as she threw up with a cup, take a sip of abuse. So she gets nervous, cause a man left her. After the sex and eject, she thought that he loved her. You see, she's 18, and she's a bit conscious about her dress and a reflection of her own image. Timid in speech, she's limited, given a week, with her tummy blowing up so that people can see. But she decides to keep it, say no to abortion. The feet kicks and her stomach comes without a warning. She feels the pain though, cause the parents cry, and the shame eats her alive when she closed her eyes. Then the day comes, she gives birth to a son, Kim Sung-hoon. Soon she holds and kisses her love, wishing it never ends it. Taking a mental picture, hoping through the tears that her son would have a better future.
I wonder if there's a smile on your face. Sometimes I miss you.
What happened to her son next? Is her clothes on his back? Food on his plate? What's the context? The recollection of the day replays in her mindset, and the ways that she would try but just never could forget. Well, he's okay, and he resides in estates, a needle in space in which rain makes it a beautiful place. Embraced by the culture, and he's loved by all the members until he turns 18 and his world gets flipped. He hears that his mom is not actually his, and that complications prevented her from having any kids. And his real mom is actually Korean, and she had to give him up for adoption cause she was young and was a student. Lost and was confused and wrestling in the moment. Am I Chinese or Korean? Am I destined in this union? And if I am, what's the purpose? I jotted in my verses, so I replay it in my mind as I think about you.
I wonder if there's a smile on your face. Sometimes I miss you.
Know that you would read it, I would tell you that I never once in my heart felt hatred. Reinstated, I would play a song and dance with you. Hold your hand as I thank the Lord for creating you as strong as you are, cause in my mind I can't fathom the pain and the guilt when all you heard was their gossip. And still you stuck through it when they called you foolish. And with this gift that I possess, you probably love music. I hope you're doing well, I hope someday you'll see this. I really hope that you know Jesus on a deeper level, seeking just to know him better. I hope in perfect timing we can see the reason clearer. I hope you're smiling now, I hope I cross your mind. I hope you never second guess if what you did was right, cause I'm so proud of you, I love and admire you. So after all these years, this is my way of telling you.
I wonder if there's a smile on your face. Sometimes I miss.